Along the coast is a regular destination for self-caterers. It's the home of the famous Craster Kipper. For more than 120 years, the Robson family, aided by their Craster girls, have used the same traditional methods of preparation. No chemicals, no colouring. Herrings split and cleaned, placed in brine strong enough to float a potato, then smoked for around 14 hours over white wood chips and sawdust. 4,500 kippers to a smokehouse. The tasty end product is sold fresh in the shop.